Closer for me. Here we go. He's gonna blow his horn.
Hey! Sam? That video for my little collection of videos.
Yeah. Thank you. Airport from Indolina, New Mexico. We'll be here for the next couple of hours. Rail fanning the BNSF yard. Thank you. Here we go. Got three engines coming in, BNSF style. It's BNSF, CSX, and another BNSF. Thank you. one. Here comes the other one. Stop right now. Back here in a little bit.
Thank you.
Because, yeah, there's a lot of China shipping, Cisco. If you look at this one right here, China shipping.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
And I found out where they do the loading of these things. Down this line where it's going now, way at the other end has a little thing where it can pick up the these and put them on.
Oh, no way, really?
Oh, yeah, they use it. I saw them loading up a train. And sometimes, if you're lucky, this line went out that way. That the train has to wait until the rail runner clears. At least rail runner has the top priority.
Yeah.
But I feel sorry for Amtrak. Whenever they get to LA, they have to wait on the freight train. They don't get to go ahead. They have to wait on the freight train to come through. They don't get priority up there.
Oh, damn.
Because that's the hub. It's Los Angeles. It's where all the trains start. Before they come here.
Yeah.
Before they head out to Texas and on. Have you ever heard of the Fort Worth and Western in Texas?
What?
It's the Fort Worth and Western. It's a train that takes the train from the rest, like from this train onwards.
Really?
Yeah. If you ride the Grapevine Railroad, you meet up with the train. If you ride the 2248 Puffy.
Ah. Ah, really?
Yeah, they actually got it 4-6-0 and then running on their line. That used to belong to SP.
Oh, no way.
Yeah. It used to be at Texas State Railroad Museum for a while. And then originally before, they used to do a fire patrol. They used to send the engine out with a tank car with water to spray for fires.
Yeah.
And after that, went into retirement until the flu time ran out.
Oh, no way.
And then the Texas State Railroad bought it, restored it, and ran it as their number 200.
Wow.
Now it's 2246. It's been numbered three different times.
Oh, no way, really?
Yeah. So, yeah.
All right.